Team members of Istanbul's Fenerbahçe football team were returning to the airport Saturday night in the city of Trabzon. The team had just won a 5-1 victory over Rizespor in the nearby town of Rize. As the bus crossed a viaduct, at least one shooter armed with a rifle fired at the driver. 5 bullets went through the windshield and the driver's side window was shattered. The bus driver suffered injuries to his face but was able to bring the bus to a stop. Fenerbahçe's vice president said the shooter intended to kill the driver, causing the bus to crash and kill the team.